party starring me! Place is built like crap. The whole building's falling apart.
No. Something caused that. Something big. Trishka, any ideas?
Got a hunch.
Internal logic indicates a low probability of survival.
That, fucking computer in your skull needs some antidepressants.
Jammed. Can you get us out of here, Gray?
Careful, that almost sounded friendly. There's that labored hostility. Little forced. Just barely masking your lust, mademoiselle.
Very good. What girl wouldn't fall for the crusty pirate who stranded her in hell?
When does your jump ship arrive?
I lost communications with Kingdom Terminal when I lost my leash. They don't know I'm alive.
But the guy in the capsule, if he's alive, maybe you should call him on my leash.
Can't. Your leash was compromised after it bonded to you. It won't send communications out. If he's alive, there's an evac en route to lift him out. If he dies, it'll be canceled. Simple as that.
Of the devil.
Picking up combat signatures. He's alive, holding his own against the party of skulls. For now.
Alive? There's still hope. Come on!
Leaving her right. Wasn't too long ago you would have seen that.
Ethics lesson, Gray. Things have changed.
Oh, nice. So you're giving up? Letting that computer take over? Fine. Go. I'm about done listening to you whine anyway.
Be warned, Serrano is under my protection. You try to assassinate him. I will not hesitate to deal with you.
Deal with me. I'll deal with you, robot head jerkass. Come on, girl. Don't check out now.
meant. I heard what you said. All of this. You caused all of this to settle some score with Serrano?
After all he's done, hell yeah, I'd do anything to kill that festering pile of shit.
Why?
Blood on his hands. More blood than you'd believe.
Coming from you. Your band of scumbags murdered children!
That's what Serrano told you.
So, what? I'm supposed to take the word of a mutineer pirate?
You know why Dead Echo abandoned Serrano? Serrano tried to use us to do some ugly shit. Tried to use us to murder civilians, political rivals, reporters, witnesses.
What did you say? Reporters? You're saying Serrano killed reporters?
Yeah, at least one I know of. A guy named Novak.
Bullshit! How would you know that?
Novak? Why, do you know him?
My father was killed by separatists! The entire goddamn reason I joined the Corps was to root out the separatist sons of bitches who assassinated him! You know who did it. If you know who carried out the hit, tell me right fucking now!
I don't know who did the work. But Serrano ordered it.
You're a goddamn liar!
How else would I know the name Novak, huh? We uncovered all Serrano's files. Your old man. It was one of the reasons we split from Serrano.
If you're lying, I'll tear your fucking throat out. If you are lying, I swear to God, I will kill you. Slowly. Painfully. You will wish you died in that crash. Let's have words with the good general.
Do follow so well.
Right, old dogs can't learn new tricks.
Hey, I'm not that old.
Yeah, but the dog part sticks.
I don't like these close quarters.
Is that fear in your voice, Barbara?
No. Hell no!
As we go.
Oh, God damn! Look at that!
Burnout feeding grounds.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now?
There's gotta be a way.
Come on, you take a dead man's leash, be prepared to use it.
There must be something here we can use.
Waiting! smell that?
Yeah, fresh air. We're almost out.
Come on! Yeah.